Hello everyone. Today we have come to Nrityadham, Prerna Deshpande's traditional Kathak Dance Institute. The location of this is on Baner Road, and there is a small lane between LG showroom and Nandu's Parathas. So take that, and to the left side is a three-storied building called Anahat, where on the first floor is the Nrityadham Institute. Let me give you a little background of Prerna Deshpande. This is where her institute is. On the first floor is her dance institute, and on the second floor is her husband's office. Prerna started learning Kathak at the age of 7. Her first guru is Guru Sharadini Gole. And at the right age, when she felt the need, her guru felt the need to send her to her guru, that is Rohini Pote, her education or traditional way learning of Kathak started with Guru Rohini Bhate. This year she completed 25 years of her Kathak Dance Institute, and the journey was not very easy. The little background about her family is, her family comes, her husband also comes from a music lover's family. He is basically an engineer from Bhopal Regional College, but he also learned tabla from his father, who was dean of Bhopal University. So basically, both of them, father and son, are experts in tabla, and Suprit also gives solo performances of tabla. Prerna is not aware that we are going to visit her institute, though I told her that someday I'm going to come. So now I have entered the class. Prerna is not, she was not aware that I was going to come to her class, but this is how her class is. And I think she is going to take a session now. Let's see what happens here. Let me give a glance of her studio, Kathak, traditional Kathak dance studio. Yeah, Asat. I'm going to cover the way it is, So, see, this is her, I think, one batch. Prerna, kiti varsha zhali tya mulinna atta? Okay, these are students who have completed 3 years of learning with her, and she is going to start her session. I think I'll cover the remaining part of her studio after her class. Prerna has a session, program on 21st of December, and I think the practice of that day is going on. Thank you. Prerana's husband is also, you know, Pandit in tabla. So as a hobby, he also takes, you know, some students. He is nurturing some students. Though he is busy, his company is one of the 100 innovative companies in India. So he is very busy, but, you know, he has a balance. I mean, his heart doesn't allow him to not to, you know, play tabla or make give his tabla knowledge to others. So in spite of his busy schedule, he ensures that he gives some time to a few students who really want to learn tabla from him. If you want to watch their videos, you can search under Ishwari Deshpande or Prerna Deshpande or Suprit Deshpande on YouTube and enjoy their videos. There is a so to the right age to start Kathak training is 7 or 8. Something about Prerna has also represented government of India in various countries, and her students come from all parts of the world. One of her students is from Australia. She is going to come this month, and many students from US also come to India, or sometimes she also goes abroad to take their training sessions or workshops. And so she can, you know, for 1 month or so, she also gives training in Guru Shishya Parampara. So if you are really interested in pure traditional Kathak dance, then Nritya Dham is the best institute. She is a performer as well as she is a mathematician also, kind of. So she also created a taal which is contributed to music world, and she has dedicated this taal to Shani, the Graha Shani, and the taal name is Shannayan. So since she has a degree from mathematics, she can calculate that also very well, and this is absolutely interesting to see that she is not only taking Kathak to the next level, but she is also contributing to the music world. And it is very interesting to many times see performance of her husband, her daughter, and she performing together. Thank you. I'm giving her institute's contact details in the description box below. If you like my videos, then please do subscribe to them, and please share with others who are interested in them.